special donation tonight for some local K9 police officers. Eyewitness News was there when Michael Rabici and Devin Osgood donated custom body armor for the Gloucester Township Police Department's 3 K9 officers.
Along with raising money needed for the vests, the high school students wanted to raise awareness for police dog safety and show support for their local police.